So years before, my film A Vibrator screened, and I'm so happy to be back here in New York. This film was shot in a period of 2 weeks.
And the
Kabukicho in Shinjuku in Tokyo is a very invigorating and dangerous place. But I hope you enjoy the film until the end.
I have
just one thing to ask of you, the audience. I hope you'll stay until the very end of the credits, because then you'll see a little bit of hope, and you'll be able to take away a little bit of hope from this film if you stay until the end. But don't worry, because the credits are very short compared to the Hollywood features.
We're just going to take a minute to lift the baskets and photos.